Hi guys, and today we are making playing Two Point Hospital. It says I already done something because I didn't want you to sit through the boring tutorial. Does that mean I get 2 stars? Loading 2 hours later. Loading 50 hours later. Oh God! Continue. Are you kidding me? You better load. Continue. There we go. So yeah, this is what I have so far. Lounge area. I forgot what this is. The little cramp place. Light bulbs. Toilets, and you can watch people go to the toilet like this person. The drug machine, and... Oh, the guy, what the, I didn't see this. The guy, they have light bulbs on their head. Incubating volcano. Is this what light-headed disease is? Are you mad? He's a rock star. What the heck? This is weird. This is really weird. Can anyone help this man? Can anyone cure? Oh, he's coming in. He's going into the machine. I haven't seen this. Oh my God, that's disturbing. Oh. I don't really have space for. Continue. Light-headed poster on y'all. We need to put that in. There we go, reminding you of your impending doom. Let's go to map. No cutscene? Can't check on cutscene. Your blocks available. And I got my Jurassic Park shirt on. Oops. Darn, I can't check. So this might be a long episode. Well, let's put that in first. So let's build a room. Let's make it small. A chair here. let's move it, gets twisted around like this. I gotta say the twisting mechanics aren't too good. Need a bin. Plant. A fire extinguisher. And of course, windows. All of the windows. So people could stare at you. Check. Everyone, stare at them. New technology. Let's do lightheadedness. Two. And put this here. And the control here. How about here? Bin in the corner. Actually, you know what? Bin right here. Okay, bin right here. And the plant will go here. And then, of course, almighty fire extinguisher. Oh, and the eight-headed coaster. And we're done. Oh, and I just totally forgot. Who works here? No, increased treatment. You're hired. Oh my God, who the heck are you? I need to hire someone that actually works. Okay, nurse? No, let's do Fred. I like your pay. Who can work here? Wasting all my money on it. No, you're cheap. You're hired. Who can work in this stupid place? It's official. I've actually tried everyone. Who works here? Do you do this? You do. Thank God. Oh God, I just wasted a lot of money. So what? This guy, he looks like, oh my God, that teeth. He looks, so basically he thinks he's a rock star. I think all of them think they're Elvis. It's an army of Elvis. Well, Prime Minister it is. There we go. Fix that. There we go. Put that there. Put that there. Put a bin there. Put an expand there. Extinguisher there. And a window there. So we are carrying patients. I love how they walk. Look at them. Janitor. So there we go. We're upgrading the drug mixer. Oh, that afro! The afro! The afro is wonderful! And I also... That looks... I'm sorry, that just looks... We also don't have toilets. There. There we go. So we put the door there. We'll put the desk there. We put this, the changing room, right in front of the window. And then bed after bed after bed. Heck yeah. A bin! He's gone too far. People could stare at you when you work. There's no pant. We need a pant. To give him a little bit of hope. Just a little. Just a little bit of hope. There we go. Is this almost done? There we go. Almost done. Look at all of the dancing people. Pans. Pansyab. Oh god, I'm gonna have to make this quick. Rooms. Pansyab. Oh god, do I have any space? Gonna have to cramp this in. Okay. We're gonna have to delete all of this. gonna have to be. Nope, not. We're out. We don't have any space. We're gonna have to buy. Is this? Yeah, Mick, we're gonna have to buy a new area. So I'm gonna put it here. Why is there no doctor? And we need a toilet. We have no room. We're almost out of business. This better be good. Did someone just... What the... Did someone just... Let's put a bin. Let's put bins. A magazine stand. Oh my God. This is not good, guys. Guys. This is not good, guys. We are so dead. Rooms. The pans. There we go. Just perfect. Now I know why it needs to be so big. This thing is huge. The bin and the pan are gonna have to be right next to each other. That is too big. Too big. That is way too big. And now for bathroom. One sec, I'm gonna need to make the bathroom first. Oh God. Oh my God, no, this is not good. Just stole after stole after stole. And then sink. These are huge sinks. These sinks are the weirdest thing ever. And then hand dryers. Then pant. Pant, extinguisher, I don't know why it's on the floor, bin, bin, check, rooms, staff room. This is getting ridiculous. No, let's make it like this. I'm kind of busy here. Armchair. Locker. Can I fit two? No, I can't. That's just gonna have to do. Oh, someone's gotta go. Someone's gotta go. Bananas. Where's the doctor? Lightheadedness! Oh my god, look at all the people! Oh my god, this is getting too much. This is too much. Anything I don't have. No, it's making our GP office. It's gonna be this big. The door is gonna be right here. The office desk. It's gonna be right here. The locker. I'm sorry, the file cabinets. The bin. Plant. And extinguisher. Check. This is coming together. We need our doctor. Who's the least expensive? You. Henry. Hire. I'm like, didn't I hire you? Oh. Oh, it's, oh my god, who the... He has a pot on his head. Oh, I thought that said his name was Pot. Pound. Oh, that would have been hysterical if his name was Pot. There is no doctors whatsoever. You. Hire. Some people have vape bulb heads. Not that. Oh my god. Just looking for the most least expensive. Hire. Doctors. Hiya. We're out of money. Because all of you people, all of our guys just suddenly disappeared. And there's a queue. Well, of course there is. Because there's no, for God's sake. Oh no, wait, there is. Thank God. We're making money. We're getting money back. That it's good. Everything's good. Again, is there? I want to see someone at the pop machine. I want to see how it works. So we have this guy, who has needs to cough. You have the pothead. You have the light bulb, and you have him. I think we've done it. We've made three paintings in the pan yet. For some reason, it's not picking up the pan yet. There's so many pants. This is not. Where's this pan guy gonna go? I know there's a queue outside the psychiatrist. Where's the pan guy going? What the heck did you just do? Where is the pan guy going? He's going to get. What the heck? Who are you? He's a health inspector. Oh no. Why? Oh god, there's an health inspector. This is not good. This is not good. He could shut us down. Oh no. Everyone wants a magazine. Look at how many people are here. What rooms? Oh, we need we're gonna have this one in the corner. This one's just gonna be, it'll tuck away. There. Okay? This is just gonna be little thing tucked in the corner. A pant next to your bed, which is probably gonna be your deathbed. Just saying. Why can't I place a bin down? There we go. Check. Needle diagnosing area. Okay, someone's going to the bathroom. Is no one going to do the pan? Do I need a doctor? There you go. We have someone working in the pans, yeah. What is this? Is he gonna die? Oh, there's a pothead. Oh, there he goes in. Is he gonna die? Don't die. Please don't die. A lot of people need to use the restroom. Why is someone's heart broken? What the heck is going on? We need a for God's sake nurse. You. Only human. Right. We need to check this out. It said she's only human. I don't trust it. We got a ward. Light-headed head disease. There's a ward. Open all. No deaths! Good. Oh wait, there it is! Oh my god! What did you just do to that person? You flung her. Sorry about the screaming in the background. You actually flung her. Can I see that again? We have a busy hospital. What? I don't know what the sign means, but it might be a problem. Oh, and his eggs are gone. Of course, anything. Is he gonna die? Please don't die. Don't die. So I hope you enjoyed this episode. Leave a like. Let's save and quit first. So yeah, leave a like, subscribe, and I'll see you later. Consider this a special. Goodbye.